All I know is that I'm never gonna get better. I'm never gonna get better. And I can't have my husband and my mom just holding on to some stupid idea that everything's gonna be fine because it's not gonna happen.
Pick it up, pick it up. And start again.
I will not spend the rest of my life seeing my husband make his Sunday visits to his crazy wife.
You've got a second chance. You could go home, escape it all. It's just irrelevant.
The drugs that they've been feeding her cause significant psychological problems.
It's just medicine.
I knew that life was gonna move on without me, and I just, it's what I wanted. I mean, it's what I thought that I wanted.
I just want to
hold on.
What about what you did? Did you teach
I wanted to see my son.
You're such a gentleman of my mother.
He's better off without me, Mom.
You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but it's disintegrating from all the medicine.
Your sister is holding my head. She is terrified of the real world.
From all the medicine.
She could just disappear again. She could completely disassociate.
From all the medicine.
Screaming, I just start to feel like I used to.
Be what you said you were.
I lit that building on fire. He was in it. And then I grabbed him and I went to that hotel room.
I'm sorry I missed your birthday.
You can still be what you want to. What you
I'm sorry I haven't been your mommy.
When I met you.
It's not too late, baby. You have his whole life to make up for it.
Yeah.
When I met
Mom, what's wrong?
Why are you crying?
Just keep talking.
It's fine.
It's fine. Just keep talking. All right. It's okay.
Shh.
It's okay. Mom, why are you so upset?
No, this is like when I'm in my form. I'm on this cloud. Please don't let this be happening again. I don't want to.
The thing is, I'm dead, Mom. Which, you know, is like usually kind of permanent. So if I show up and I'm say, hey, surprise, if they didn't think I was crazy before, then they're definitely gonna think I'm crazy now.
No, no, baby.
When I left, just everything in my head was so jumbled, and honestly, all that I could think about was just disappearing from the world, and I felt like I had to get away from Chad and Thomas because. I just didn't know. I thought I might hurt them or something, and it just... But a miracle happened. I met someone that believed that I could get better, and I got the right treatment, the right medication, and I started thinking clearly again.